but many of the suburbs getting a lot closer to that freezing mark. And for that reason, we're unfortunately seeing a lot of this snow not only sticking on the grass, but also the roads as well. Even a little bit of slush causing quite a bit of problems and making it very slippery. So be very careful as you head out. We'll hear from Sarah about the road conditions in a little bit. First, you can see the radar is showing all that snow spreading over the state, even starting to change over into parts of Delaware and the Eastern Shore. So just about everyone has this threat to see the accumulation through the morning, and that could even include many of the roads, especially if they haven't been treated. Fortunately, we are starting to get the road crews out there, so hopefully that should put a dent in what we're seeing on the ground. But let's talk about the storm system in general. It's a large storm that continues to track into the mid-Atlantic, two pieces of it, one of which is the one moving up the coast, the second piece back into the Midwest. So these are coming together, bringing the cold air and the moisture we need to see this snow. Now, this is what we really have to worry about. This first area of low pressure that's throwing the moisture back our way, then this should move off the coast, and it should, the precipitation should become a lot lighter as we go into the afternoon. Just the second piece of the storm could cause a rain-snow mix later today. But the biggest concern is this morning, as we have mostly snow rather than a mix. And that snow could start to stick on many surfaces. Temperatures are the crucial part to the storm system. Anywhere that is going to see those temperatures at or below freezing, better chance for that to stick. As we look across the area, this map hasn't been updated yet, but this winter weather advisory actually now extends all the way south from the Baltimore metro area into the Eastern Shore as well. So just about everyone right now has that concern for snow sticking. Many of you already seen that at this point. 32 degrees at the airport, 36 downtown, 34 in Parkton, but only 30 in Westminster. So it's definitely the areas that are colder right now getting the most snow accumulation. Forecast for today, wet snow likely early on. We'll see a slushy 2 to 4 inches of accumulation across the metro area. Some of that definitely sticking on the roads. Even if it's only an inch on the roads, it's already causing a whole lot of problems. 36 to 41 for the high temperatures this afternoon. Later today, the precipitation becomes a lot lighter, and it does start to mix with rain because the sun is just so warm this time of year. So fortunately, by the afternoon, things should be easing up, especially as the road crews get out and have some time to take care of things. But earlier on is your biggest concern. 7-day forecast shows that most of this tapers off by the evening hours. We just could see a sprinkle or flurry around tomorrow with mostly cloudy skies, and it's very quiet through the rest of the week. So we just have to get through today. And as Sarah's going to tell you, it's already quite a mess.